Hello everyone, my name is Anuj and in today's video I'm going to share with you my top 5 favorite books that I would highly recommend every one of you to read. Now the reason behind making this video is that most of us waste our time in useless thinking and watching random videos on YouTube. So instead of doing these useless things, you can spend your time in reading good books. So in today's video I will share with you my top 5 favorite books. So please watch the whole video and please subscribe to my channel. And one more thing, that if you are suffering from any problem or if you want me to make a video on any topic, then please message me on Instagram. I will soon post a video on it. My Insta ID is also in the description below. Now let's start the video. So the first book that you can read is this, How to Stop Worrying and Start Living by Dale Carnegie. This is the best book in my opinion if you are suffering from any kind of mental problem, whether it is anxiety, depression, fear or just day-to-day worries. And this is the most needed book in present situation, and this book will not only teach you about mental problems, but it will also teach you how you can come out of these mental problems. And I've also posted a separate video on my channel in which I have reviewed this book, so you can also watch that video. So this is the first book that you can read. Now let's move on to book number 2, and it is Chanakya Niti. Now this is a rule based book. That means there are rules given in this book that you have to follow. And if you follow these rules, then it will lead you to a happy and successful life. Now this book will make you mentally strong to deal with all the problems of life. And this book covers all the areas of your life, whether it's financial goals or relationships or just day-to-day behavior. So this is the ultimate book that everyone should read. Now let's talk about book number 3, and it is How to Win Friends and Influence People by Dale Carnegie. It's a very famous book and many successful people recommend it as well. And if you don't have enough friends or if you are not able to maintain a good relationship with anyone, then this book will teach you where you are going wrong. And this book will also give you these necessary steps that you can follow to improve your relationship with everyone. And this book will also improve your character, because there are many great things that you can learn from this book. I personally have read this book 2-3 times, so this is the third book that I would recommend every one of you to read. Now the fourth book that you should read is Srimad Bhagavad Gita. In my opinion, everyone should read this book, but you should read this book especially if you are constantly failing in life. If you want to become successful, then I would say read this book every day for at least 30 minutes. Just reading this book will improve all the areas of your life. And it will also attract success towards you. Now, I personally read Bhagavad Gita almost every day, and I would highly recommend you to read this book. This is the best book out of all the 5 books in my opinion. Now, let's talk about book number 5, and I don't have that book currently with me because I have given it to my friend, but I will tell you the name of that book, and that is The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle. Everyone must have heard about that book. And The Power of Now is a great book. I would highly recommend that book to everyone who is on a spiritual path or who meditates every day. The Power of Now will open new dimensions to you. And my awareness level and my behavior has improved a lot after reading that book and after following the things that I have learned from this book. So The Power of Now is the 5th book that everyone should read. So these were the 5 favorite books of mine that I would highly recommend every one of you to read. And I would also request you to tell me in the comment section below the top 5 favorite book of yours. So this was all for this video. Now if you have any question in your mind, then you can ask me in the comment section below. Or if you want me to make a video on any other topic, then please message me on Instagram. My Insta ID is also in the description below. And one more thing, all the 5 books that I have recommended to you, the link of all those 5 books are in the description below, so you can buy it from there or you can also buy them from a bookshop near you. So this is all for this video, and thank you so much for watching.